A4 Girls 400. They're getting their final instructions by the starter. Our starter is our longtime starter. Let's get up for Rocky Wetzel.
I'm just saying that now after. I'll do the sprinkler instead.
Here they come. They're fighting hard. I need you guys to clap it up. Clap it up. You got some love there. Get that last straightaway. Four boys, 400-meter run. Please report. Our second heat of the Girl 3-4 Girl 400 is lining up. All right, they're on the back straightaway. Kind of lonely back there. Can they hear you back there? Here they come. Down the straightaway. I want you to get up and cheer. Scream. We're looking for our 3-4 400 to the first class at top of the straightaway. In there, off. Thank you.
Thank you. Go, Rebecca! Go, go, go! Go!
Way out in front in lane number two. Coming from hot straightaway. If she needs your help. Thank you. Thank you.
Go inside. Go inside. Let's go.
Nice job, nice job. Mr. Miller is the craziest teacher ever, and
Boys, race 4, 200 meters. Again, all grade 5 girls, 200-meter runners, and these are the fourth of the first. This is our last meet of the grade 4 boys, 200 meters. We have a close finish here. Close finish. Might have to pull off the photo. Look at that. Whoa, on the last step. Never give up. Run to the line. Grade 5, girls 200. That's the weakest to the left to the white flag. The report of Miss Robbins in the orange helm area. Here's right now, on the flag, in the first run is the grade 4 girl 200 meters. Let's see what these girls are going to deliver for us today. What a gorgeous day out. Coming to the home straightaway, lane 1 looks like they have control. But here comes lane 3. All right.
their start, and here they go. 3, 5. Girls 200 meters, dash.
A virtual round of applause.
Thank you.
10 seconds of our boy. 3, 5, 200 meter dash.
Let me hear that. Let me hear it. Roll the crowd. Goodbye.
Oh, yeah, of course you did.
Good job.
girls 50 meter dash for a 14 seconds area.
With me, Joe. If it's not there, it's not there. Come on, Dinesh. Dinesh, come on. We'll have to. It is what it is. Yeah.
Third runner for lane one is really moving. Lane six goes in the lead. Fairfield, gain your lane. Looks like lane one, lane six. Oh, here comes lane five, charging hard. For lane one, lane five, and lane six. One, two, three. Very nice. Okay, then we have 3-5, co-ed 4-by-1 report to the clerk.
Coming into the final anchor line.